Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. As always, a pleasure to be with you. An update on this week's City of Adelaide Council Chamber meeting. Park 24 is located west of West Terrace in the West Parklands, and we've announced this week that we are upgrading the facilities for the Adelaide Comets Soccer Club and for the Western Districts Athletic Club. It'll be a substantial improvement to their facilities in those parklands. Secondly, Council voted to work with SAMRI. Now, Adelaide is the fifth most livable city in the world, and the well-being of our residents and our citizens is of paramount importance. So we're doing a collaboration with the South Australian Health and Medical Research Institute. Bike share. Many would have seen that OFO and O-Bike are now on the streets of the City of Adelaide, a service which can get you from A to B and then you can leave the bike. A very important and valuable, and I must say worthy, service here in the city. We're working with the operators to make sure that they do the right thing and keep our city streets in an orderly manner, but we welcome the service. Urban Beach Project on the riverbank at Pinky Flat in the City of Adelaide. Terrific. That'll be this summer. Everybody will be able to enjoy a great activation on our riverbank immediately adjoining Adelaide Oval at Pinky Flat. That'll be great for mum, dad and the family. Everybody. It'll be great. We've approved it. Everyone, thank you. Have a wonderful week. As always, great to spend time with you. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye for now.